Although this lecture, through this lecture, I will provide you a roadmap for the next 19 AAPS lectures that will provide you the details on how we develop protein-based therapeutics. We will start off with some of the rationale and drivers that determine what we work on and when we use protein-based therapeutics. I'll then cover the types of protein therapeutics that are marketed, including their pros and cons for use, and some changing trends in the business to set the stage for the Module 1 presentations. We'll then move to the process of identifying molecules we call leads, that is, those molecules we believe have the characteristics of a drug. And then we'll move into the development process of these molecules, including their manufacturing and characterization of what we term the drug substance and drug product. And lastly, their preclinical and clinical testing. I will present the latter half of the talk as a broad overview with a map that will help you tie the CMC, preclinical, and clinical lectures you will hear in modules 2, 3, 4, and 5. So, let's begin at the beginning. Let's assume your goal is the goal that everyone in the business shares, and that is to develop a drug that really makes a difference for patients' lives worldwide.